A lot of people don't understand that grapes can be grown in Iowa.
And the state fair is offering a new exhibit to show just how much the grape industry is growing. That looked like fun, didn't it? Before Prohibition, Iowa was ranked sixth in the nation in grape wine production.
Now, with the introduction of a new type of cold climate grape, more Iowans are venturing into wine production. And News Channel 8's Carrie Gavin tonight shows us how the state fair is showcasing Iowa's booming wine industry.
Take a few Iowa grapes, smash them up, and you've got a new Iowa commodity.
We're going to raise it up, and we're going to see how much juice comes out.
The state fair is known for displaying the best of the best in Iowa. Iowa wines from Iowa grapes are now on display at Grandfather's Barn at the state fair.
It's Iowa. That's grown from Iowa earth. It's made by Iowa people. It's Iowan.
While many industries are struggling to survive, Iowa wine is growing by leaps and bounds.
It was just real smooth, sweet, but not too sweet.
We've grown dramatically since 2000.
Just to give you an idea how the wine industry has exploded in Iowa, in 2000 there were 13 wineries. Now our state boasts more than 80.
It goes from the fruit wine all the way to the dry reg.
One of the common factors the two dozen different types of Iowa grapes have is that they're cold climate and can withstand Iowa's cold winters.
Just fantastic that Iowa is, you know, you think California is where the grapes are. In Iowa, with our winters, we can have grapes.
Whether it's sweet, dry, or crisp, Iowa winemakers have found a way to satisfy everyone's taste.
It's very nice.
We're selling about 200,000 gallons of wine a year. It's just good for Iowa. It's economic development, it's cultural development, it's ag tourism. It's just great.
Carrie Gavin, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
State Fair is offering its own bottled wine for a second year. The wine is specially created for the fair by the Jasper Winery, and it is labeled with the 2009 State Fair logo.